In a bold stride towards the future of aviation, Air Force Secretary Frank Kendall recently announced a groundbreaking development that could reshape the landscape of aerial combat and strategic transport. The Air Force has awarded a blended wing body, BWB, prototype contract to JetZero, a pioneering private firm specializing in advanced aircraft technology. This visionary leap could mark a paradigm shift in the capabilities and efficiencies of cargo aircraft, bringing unprecedented advantages to combat missions. Cargo aircraft have long played a crucial role in delivering essential supplies and personnel to the front lines of conflict. The dependable C-130 and C-17 Globemaster aircraft have been stalwarts of such operations, hinging their success on attributes like speed, payload capacity, and fuel efficiency. Now, with the unveiling of the blended wing body aircraft engineering, a new era of possibilities emerges. The Air Force's foray into the blended wing body aircraft marks a pivotal moment in aviation history. With JetZero at the helm of this innovative prototype, expectations are high for the potential revolution it could usher in, transforming combat missions, strategic transport, and the very essence of aerial warfare as we know it. As the world watches with anticipation, the countdown to the full prototype's arrival in 2027 begins, promising a glimpse into the future of aviation technology. Secretary Kendall highlighted the enormous potential of BWB aircraft, particularly in reducing fuel consumption and extending global operational reach. The innovative BWB design, featuring a fuel-efficient, low-drag, high-speed fuselage configuration, promises to introduce game-changing tactical advantages. By drastically enhancing fuel efficiency, the Air Force can achieve not only cost savings, but also significantly extend mission dwell time. This means the aircraft can remain over target areas for longer durations, enabling critical tasks such as airdrops, forced deployment, and surveillance. The transition to BWB technology addresses a substantial concern within the Air Force: fuel consumption. Transport aircraft currently account for a staggering 60% of the Air Force's total fuel usage, a statistic that this innovation seeks to revolutionize. One of the most remarkable attributes of the BWB aircraft is its unparalleled cargo-carrying capacity. The design accommodates a substantially increased payload, capable of transporting more passengers or delivering a larger volume of weapons and supplies. This heightened capacity translates to greater impact with fewer aircraft, streamlining logistical demands and bolstering survivability on the battlefield. While the Air Force's release of a BWB configuration rendering exhibits stealth-like features with its blended wing body fuselage, it retains distinctive contours such as vertically protruding wingtips and elevated engine structures.